The most vicious of Kreese's New Age Cobras versus one of the lead students of New Age Miyagi-Do. Who would win? After the school fight, Hawk has increased his striking power and is able to gain a psychological advantage over his opponents, and is presumed to be one of the top students with Miguel out of commission. During Season 2, Robby manages to find more balance in his life and martial arts, being able to go toe-to-toe with Sam in sparring sessions, and as a match for Miguel during the school fight, only winning after Miguel shows mercy. Now, it comes down to who would win between these two. My prediction? Near the end of their fight, it is presumed that Miguel is slightly better than Robby due to having the upper hand at the end. Robby did best Hawk at the mall, though that fight itself is complicated because of the involvement of others. But because Hawk grows in skill, and we know that Robby doesn't start getting better at fighting until after taking Kreese's advice, I think it's safe to say in this hypothetical matchup of where these two are at right now, Hawk would narrowly win.